There we go. Coming to meet you guys. Meet you right now.
I hit him. You better close that. Yeah, we're gonna need the help here soon, guys. Someone comes up from behind us or something.
We're headed there now.
They have a metal door in there. They're trying to make a dodge the arrows, I guess.
I almost hit him. I don't know how many arrows. I don't think we have enough arrows we're gonna be shooting like this.
I got almost, well, I got over 50. I got almost 60.
Oh, they're putting a metal door up or what? There's one in there.
Do you have the shotguns?
I do.
Yeah, they have a sheet metal door behind this one.
Well, the shotgun should take out the sheet metal door, yeah.
Now we can get through it. We have the resources. I don't want these people near our base.
Right.
I'm glad we caught them right now.
Shotgun.
We'll just make a bunch of shells and just eat through it. I can make buckshot also if we need it.
I can make the handmade shells. Just a boy. 5.56.
Yeah. And creep up there, whoever's going. Close, Eric, is that you?
Yeah.
he's gonna open it again.
Me and Tom are coming up on your guys' left hand side. Oh shit,
Miguel, that's a pig. You're messing it up pretty good.
What? Oh!
There's a pig.
Okay, good. Not really worried about that too much.
No.
Hey Eric, in voice chat say, hey, watch out, bear, I'm gonna stop shooting. Hey, and I bet he'll open it. Bear. Nothing. I wanted him to like peek out, like think we're, like I stopped shooting because of a bear. Dang it.
Oh, they're repairing it, Miguel, they just repaired it.
Wait, where?
I hit him once.
Oh, where was that?
That was us.
Alright, we're coming up right behind you guys. Oh shit.
I'm trying to find out where he went.
Hug the rock.
Don't reply, just stay completely quiet.
Okay, I'm just following the gunshots.
Oh! I almost hit you, watch out. I'm not that good of a shot.
Okay, there's that one, so I'm getting close.
136 right now.
Why were you doing this? Okay, he's gonna peek.
Oh, yeah. Got me. It's alright, I'm not. I got.
Are they both in there?
Yeah, they're both in there.
Good. They probably haven't made a code lock for that second door.
That's the cannon build.
Tom, did you find us?
Yes. I.
I think I dropped him. I'm not sure.
He closed it pretty quick!
They're not gonna open it anymore. They're putting up
what's it at,
Eric? Oh, let me
check.
I think
I saw it open a bunch of small ways.
105. Keep going. We really need explosives. They're eating food inside. I did hit him. I hear him eating.
Hey, grab the arrows, that way they don't grab them from the inside and get ammo. I'm sure it wouldn't be much for them to- Oh man, I'm out, speaking of which.
Here.
Go grab some.
Swim back.
Here. Oh, okay.
It's at 75, by the way.
Mig. Oh yeah, let's get over there.
Eric, keep the shotgun trained on the door.
I got it. There is a metal door in there, definitely.
Oh! Sorry!
Look out, Tom.
I was trying.
Yo, are you dying? stack of arrows. Somebody take it and drop it.
I got it.
Oh, did you? Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
There he is.
We got a vampire in there. It's at 40, 38. Pretty close.
Keep fitting the boys. As soon as that door breaks, they're gonna, it's gonna be an open shot, Eric.
Yeah, keep that shotgun trained.
I had a shot on one of them and he got dinged. Trying to grab those arrows.
At 20, 19.
They ran out of wood, I guess.
Yeah, they're not repairing it anymore.
I need arrows.
I'll collect them. Try to shoot them lower so we can grab them.
I'm gonna drop some arrows. He's 24, they're on the floor. Get him. Right below you.
I got him. What's it at, Eric?
About one, hit that one. Oh, it's down. Wait, should we wait for it to move? Oh, oh, they're hiding again. Don't watch out the fire. Oh. What now? How do we break this thing? Got a new problem.
How much does one shotgun shell do? Close up? Watch out, guys, move.
I didn't do anything. Let me try and move. No, it's two shots.
Nothing? What is it?
Three.
What the heck?
Whoa. Oh, is that a grenade? It's a grenade, yeah.
Oh!
Damn it.
Oh, man.
That's alright.
They got me, guys.
They got me too.
Yeah, yeah.
Grab my stuff if you can.
Alright,
yeah. Hold on, Eric. Hold on. Let me get up first so you can go. You can hold it. Hold it.
Try. You did.
Let's get back here, please.
Well, you know. That was.
No.
No.
Tell him. Tell him there is no server, only Zul.
There is no server.
There is no territory, only Zul.
His grenade hurt his door.
Yeah.
We make grenades.
Bring some bean cans.
Oh yeah.
There is no Zul, only Zul.
I'm getting your stuff.
Alright, sure. Cool.
Get off.
I killed one.
I killed one.
Did yeah, they throw hit me in the head.
No, they no, popped open and shot an arrow in my head. Is this in my head?
Yeah, it was stuck in your head.
He has a
hunting rifle. Yeah. Well, I downed him, the guy
shot. Eric, behind us. Hey, who are you? What happened?
I don't know who that was.
I'll go find out. You know, he caught an arrow to the head. Some dude came up to us and from behind naked and he started playing like reverse audio, like high pitched in his mic. And I just shot us out all.
I'm down to my last shotgun shell. Anybody have any gunpowder?
No.
Do you have any arrows?
Yeah, we had a bunch, dude. Ant made a bunch of it.
Oh shit, I killed one and they shot me. But I'm fine.
Yeah, we need to get sure.
So we get no more gunpowder, like nothing.
Well, Ant has it on his body. Sulfur.
There's some sulfur in one of the chests. It's dark.
All right, Tom. Whenever you're ready, I am. We have one bean can.
Okay.
Just hold it and wait for him to open the door, and we'll just hit him. We'll open the door with. I mean, when they open the door, just throw it in.
Yeah, I'm out of. What do you call it? Got shells and I'm low on health.
Yeah, I'm also holding it with a bow, so.
Well, yeah, I've got a bow and I'm making a whole crap load of arrows.
Oh, okay, not good.
If we get a bunch of arrows, we can just take down their wall, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, make a bunch of them.
I mean, it'd be quicker if everybody was here with us. don't know where Ant's at. Is Ant even in here?
I have a crossbow.
Okay, cool.
Ant.
No, Ant is not in here with us.
If we can get Ant and the other two cronies, I mean, they're living on our island, they have our stuff. Tell them to come help us.
Yeah, tell Ant and those two people would play with them. I mean, they could help us do this.
We could take down
the door. Oh, you know what? Hit that maybe blunt weapons probably hurt the door a bit.
Yeah.
Maybe.
They're not gonna come out. Oh, Eric, there's one on top. They're behind the building. They're jumping up, popping their head over. I guess there's a hole in the back, maybe? I don't know.
We're incoming now.
Alright, whenever you got some arrows ready,
he's still peeking his head over.
I'll take some.
I'm gonna go back because I'm gonna die.
Here, Tom, I'm gonna...
There's wolf meat in there.
Are you following
one of the bodies?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Grab that 14 arrows that I just dropped.
Got him.
Good.
Still jumping around behind the building, Eric. Is there a back door to that place or something?
I'll check.
Or I can't tell, dude. Yeah, check the back. Yeah, that or they're jumping to the ceiling.
Probably the ceiling. I don't see a back door. Nope, no back door.
I think the ceiling's open. I thought I saw that earlier.
Oh, we could.
In that case, we can boost over it.
Open the door.
They didn't come out. They just double tapped E.
Alright, here I am. Me and Tom are coming.
Okay, you and you and Tom boost over and see if you can like get a shot in there or something. He's doing something to see over because I see his head peek up.
Those are the two guys that got blown up early.
No.
Yo, do you have a chest armor here? Take this. I looted this from somebody who exploded.
Let me
Your stuff's still in there. You guys get in there and grab what you can.
Oh, actually I grabbed most of it.
Okay.
Well, check what's in there, but I think nothing's there. I don't know how we're gonna get in there. But, well, we can't. They won't be able to leave anyway.
I'm telling you, if we had like a couple more people, we could mow down that wall with arrows if we're all shooting at it.
Oh.
I don't know what to do.
Still, Eric, see him? He's popping his head over. Look at the top, look at the top, look at the top.
What? There's no hole in
up there. I'm telling you, I see his head pop up every couple of seconds. I don't know if he's jumping into the roof, or...
He probably is, because I'm looking at the ceiling, and there's no hole. Oh, he opened
there's
the
nothing
door.
Ah, dang
yeah,
it.
No. I think it's just his head, like, going through the...
Ooh!
Did they shoot at
you?
Grenade?
Yep.
Is that grenade ready?
Oh, yeah, get that grenade ready so you can toss it in there.
Move, Tom. Move.
Watch out, it's a bean can grenade, right? Sometimes they blow up in your hand or they don't go off at all.
As long as you can make it into that room.
Tom, come knock on the door. Like, jump around in here so they think it's just you.
Well, I'm gonna go make some more shotgun shells because we need them. I'm gonna be off the mic for a minute.
Hey, dang it. There you go.
Alright.
Hey, be quiet! He's still jumping into the roof. I see his head. Leave that door open! Open it!
You knocking?
Yeah.
Don't knock anymore.
I'm swimming over.
Let's let them think that we're outside. And then as soon as the door opens, Tom, just rush it as hard as possible. I'm in.
Get him!
I can't get in.
They're down. They've gotta be down.
Yes!
I just threw a bean can grenade in there after I rushed it.
Oh no, Kyle, I could have picked you up through the wall!
There he is. I didn't kill both of them to begin with.
Yo, where was the Allah Akbar, man?
Don't say nothing. They're gonna open it up again, dude.
They've got my stuff, they've got some arrows, it's some wood, it's some stone. Honestly,
are you in his inventory, Tom?
Yes.
Okay, no, they didn't. Tom's got it occupied. They can't take anything.
Yes.
Even if you can't hold it all, Tom, just start throwing it on the ground.
The only thing they can get is rock and torches.
All right, here I come again.
Start hitting their wall.
I know I hit one guy.
They were shocked as shit when I rushed too, and they were like, "Oh God."
Dang it, dude! If we would have had Eric with the pipe right there to rush in with you, we would have had him. Right.
All right, here I come back.
Yeah, these walls are hard to break with arrows. About two or three to take down a single point.
Yeah, it's gonna take too long. I mean, we need quite a few arrows.
I mean, with more people, it would literally, you know, it would be melting. We need, like, you know, six people, seven people, though. And
S is always bitching about that. Nobody's ever around.
Is that something about his buddy's PC to fix something? I don't know.
Yeah, and then he was talking shit on fucking Rust. I don't think he went to go fix his buddy's PC. I went to go play with the other guys. Watch, I bet you right now, if you look, it's online.
Tom's on the door, I'm just putting arrows in
the door. There's a guy out. Oh! Oh!
Both of them are out.
He can't, I don't think he can hit you.
Who's on the base?
I'm on the rock.
One guy's coming after me.
Oh, where are you running, bitch?
Which one? Who is this? Who's this running towards me?
So excited.
That's, I'm
you
under the water.
Base, now you're running away.
Okay, one's in the water with Tom.
I'm here, coward. Have at me.
I hit him once, Tom. Run. Just run. I can hit him again.
Oh, you have a... Yeah. Good thing you have long arrows, because you have tiny penis. Shoot me and I will come back. I will be back, I promise.
Okay. He said it, not me. Who does that guy think he is? Yeah, hold the door for me, I'm gonna keep hitting the wall. Dude, me and Eric broke down a full stone wall one time, and it kind of sucked, but I mean, it didn't take too long. They're grabbing my arrows to the wall. I know shotties take out 1 point per shot on stone walls, so
that's still a
if
lot
we can craft
500.
I mean, these guys don't like us. I don't want to leave them, you know. Be anymore because then they're gonna get stronger. Yeah. Hey Kyle, come here. Stand in the corner right there where I'm facing. Stand up.
It popped me up.
Stand up. I'll try it again. Just stand up right there as high as you can get up. Alright, hold on. Let me get up here. Dang it. I'm trying to boost on your head to get up. See if I can.
Something's going on inside.
They're repairing and upgrading.
Dang it, dude. Why does everyone have to go away when we need them, man?
Oh man, they got a fucking shotgun at me. Tom, come get me up. Oh.
I ripped one of their heads off.
Ah.
Watch out, Tom.
Alright.
Dang it.
There you go.
Did you guys get in?
No, we're just killing them as they open the door, but.
Were you able to blow him up at least?
Kyle ran in. He got inside the room with him, but there.
It wasn't.
I'm low, dude. I need somebody here.
Hello, I'm going back.
I got food also. If you need it.
He put a shotty in my face. I'm gonna die here. I need help now.
I'm starving.
Anthony, right here. Where have you been? We need you, honey. We got.
Hold it. I hit him. I hit him with an arrow.
Fucking off with those other people.
Why,
he didn't have to go because he didn't.
May just leave.
Man, you guys won't even talk to me anymore. Fuck.
Kyle went to go talk to him or something. I don't know. He's helping them before he's helping us.
Why? Can't they just join Curse and be part of our group too? I mean, what's the big deal?
We're switching for them when there are less people than us. It makes no sense at all.
No, I mean, it is kind of dumb. I mean, there's more of us, so why not they just download the app? One big happy family.
Kyle, I need food. That's you.
Yeah,
that's me. I got food.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh shit, they opened the door.
He's right there.
I shot him too. Oh god, I'm bleeding. Guys, I'm gonna bleed out.
I can make you a bandage. I can make you a bandage. Come here.
Very quickly.
I'm hurrying. Get next to me. I'm over here. I'm gonna drop it. Be ready to pick it up. Okay. Right now.
Go. Oh, I got it. Dang it.
Me.
You
it's
need
me.
Food, right?
Do.
Alright, Michael, where are you at?
Oh, hold on, I gotta raise my gamma. Hold on, so I can be able to grab.
Oh yeah, me also.
Okay. Are you ready?
Hold on, I need to tab back in. Okay. Oh wait, whoops. I forget you can't do it that way. Alright, it's gonna drop now. Oh!
I got it. What's your food at, Tom?
36.
I got it. Don't worry about the eggs.
I got three more also.
I can drop one right here, Tom. There you go.
There it is. Awesome. That'll help. Thank you.
What's the health on that metal door?
250. They repaired it.
It's low because they repaired it. We need more grenades. We need more people. But Ant's, you know, being Ant.
So what did Ant say? Did you talk to him?
No, I just fucking cut out. I didn't want to hear his excuses.
So, I mean, that's cool that he's got other friends and all. But I mean, can't they just join Curse? I mean, more of us are using Curse. So. see what the deal is. Like y'all said, why are we gonna conform for one guy?
You guys go.
Okay, I think they're talking to me.
That fire is messing with my eyes. The gamma. And the rain.
I know, it's just sheets of yellow in my face.
We're just
they can't have that many resources.
No, they'll run out.
Eric, stand here. Stand here. Let me see if I can boost up. Hold on, hold on. I'll get up there. I'll get up there. Why can't I jump straight up? Usually this works. There we go. Ah, I had it for a second.
Right
there. It's too high.
That was. Oh shit.
Ah, I'm wounded. I almost fucking. Damn it, I almost got him. I went in there fucking.
Damn, but my niece was talking to me, dude. God dang it.
Ah! It got me too.
Oh man.
I'm bleeding. They hit me whenever they opened up the first time. Yeah, we need. We need everyone to grab pipe shotguns and we can just rush in there. Together.
Yeah. Do we have the pipe shotguns at the
I got base? No, I have both of them. Drop one.
I hit him with an arrow. His buddy's gonna peek. Hold on, Eric. Okay, no, never mind. He just left him. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, if you're gonna finish him or loot him, just do it right there. I'm watching the door.
I got taken out by a dog on the way there.
Just let him bleed to death. He had nothing on him at all. I'll pick up the bow.
Close the door! I'm already tilted.
Yeah. I saw the bolt. Come on out, guys. Let's do it.
Oh,
I want him to die.
Alright. Okay. Make a storm.
Hey, Eric.
Yeah.
Get in that corner again, and if they shoot at me, I'll run around the corner and they'll probably come out. Like, just get a. You can stay on the ground. Just like right there where you're at, right there. Yeah. And just wait for them. Cause I've already domed them like 2 times, but they just keep respawning.
Oh, dude, I thwacked this guy in the head like 13 times to the bone, so he wouldn't go down with the guy with the gun.
We need more grenades, because you're making it in there, we just need to do more damage. Destroy their sleeping bags eventually, I'm sure. Are there sleeping bags in that room? Could you tell?
I couldn't. I haven't been able to tell.
Somebody want to get in there and just start hitting the door? That way...
Got him.
Got the coughing kid. can helmet.
Here, when you guys take this step.
Yeah, I guess you can head there. I'll look around.
Oh, whoa. No, the crossbow. Alright.
You can't pick up those things.
I'll do it. Only we had C4.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, fucking like 8 seconds before I can spawn the call.
What happened?
I don't know, I just died.
What the heck? Blood out maybe?
I just...
Oh, from the cold. It's cold, it's raining.
Yeah, I just happened to die.
He's all more money down the drain to make these bullets that they're gonna need to make. Oh shit.
Dang it, right when it tap, man.
You go up there and knock, Miguel.
I have a bunch of stuff on me.
So
yeah,
do
don't do it if you have a bunch of stuff. Let me do it once I get back. 36 seconds.
Should put beds.
I mean, if we had more.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. We don't have the wood.
Like, if we had N and all those people, if we just all ran in there, I mean, there's no way they could kill us all, right? I mean, probably just kill each other, though. Solid. I got an idea, watch this, Miguel.
Yeah, but if two of us can get in there, like, and just push...
It was an accident. Get out of the way. There we go.
Oh. I want them to get a hold of my gun, Tom.
What, this one?
Yeah.
Wait, crossbow's still here by the way.
Where'd you go?
Oh, it is? I can pick it up.
Back towards the base.
Oh, back towards there? Okay.
Yeah.
I spend my days on plays, so I'm a loser. Who uses plays? You sound salty. I mean, you're not accomplishing anything either, because you're stuck inside that base. You're not getting anything out here either. I mean, you're still on server too, and you're not accomplishing anything.
It's gonna take forever.
No, we have not even half of our people here right now, so no.
Yeah, but the reality is how big that base is. We can continue to wear them down.
What do we do?
I mean, I'll have a bunch of bone clubs when we get in.
I can't hear you, dude, over people in my chat. I'm sorry.
Hey Miguel, this foundation or whatever says 87 stability zone, but
me.
This is me coming up.
I'm just gonna put an auto turret in front of their door.
That'd be pretty screwed up.
50 gunpowder and 20 metal frags, I could spam bean can grenades.
Something's going down.
Oh, they're breaking stuff inside. Oh. Why do they always let the door open for you?
I don't know, but I keep going in and fucking them up. You guys are gonna fucking go down, you know this, right?
Open the door one more time.
You guys just gotta continue to press against the door, eventually they will open it. Don't make any noise, just sit there.
I want a goddamn. Kyle, can you get yourself for bean can grenades?
Heck, I got one.
I got one.
Nice. Can you bring me stuff for a bean can?
I dropped one. The one with the gun, I can't.
I don't think I take it.
If you can bring me metal frags and gunpowder, I can make bean cans.
Keep tapping E on the door, it makes that annoying sound. Shit, I missed him.
I forgot. Oh, I forgot that I had a bunch of stuff. Get in my body. Make sure that they don't grab my stuff.
Crazy Shakes, get in here. Grab your stuff.
Just open my inventory.
I got him. I killed him. And the door's open.
Go.
Got him all. Door's open. Destroy the bags.
Destroy the bags. Hurry. Yes.
Oh man.
I'm coming back.
Don't shut the door.
Man,
they shut the
door. So good at raiding.
Oh no!
You got all of.
How did they get out?
I don't know.
They ran out.
You can't hit me. I'm fucking standing.
Oh no! Great, we're trapped inside now. Oh man! Break those bags up so they can't spawn. Oh man!
Yeah, break those bags in there and hold in there. I'll come.
Authorized, right? And no, it won't matter, right?
I'm coming, and I'm gonna do something about it. Hold on, I'm bringing stuff.
All the dead guys.
Okay, down. They're down.
Yeah, they. How did they get the hunting rifle out? It's gone.
How did they, like, when we heard them breaking stuff, they broke the bottom and they swam out.
Really?
Didn't they? We heard them break something.
It would have taken them a long time.
We're just stuck. That sucks.
Adding Anthony to the call.
Well, worst comes to worst, we could store the important stuff in that wood box, and we can always come back later, right? I mean,
was that so hard?
You missed everything. Do you have any wood on you?
I have no wood.
I have some. I have 50.
Oh,
that's
man.
Not enough.
And you don't even know what's going on. Oh man. That's not smart.
What happened? What happened?
Well, we raided
right.
The little
I'm back.
Crazy Shakes.
Did we get inside the house?
Oh, you got in, Tom?
Yeah. We're stuck in here. But I destroyed the sleeping bags.
Maybe I can shoot the ceiling off.
That. All right,
well, Kyle,
let's see. What do you need for bean can grenades?
I've sold. Wait, we could probably break the ceiling. I could make all the shells I possibly can. You know.
There was some gunpowder in here, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's, I moved it because I was making bullets.
It's broken.
Oh,
so
man.
It's in where the weapons are.
Here, take this other shotgun. Throw it on the floor. Maybe.
Just hold it and I'm coming. Hold on.
Oh, hold on. Let me get you some shotgun.
It's right here in this bottom box.
I don't know, just...
Right here.
Just keep shooting at it.
Why do you need gunpowder? Because I've got bullets. I've got a lot of bullets.
Well, yeah, but we're in the
bullet.
Ah.
And even that might not work.
We got the roof at 476. I got a bunch of melee weapons. Maybe.
Shit.
Alright, we got nothing for metal frags in here. Metal frags.
Feelings of 466.
It's a naked,
I've got 400 metal frags on me.
This is stupid.
I can make gangrene grenades, Mick. Let's go purple that area with being gangrene.
Let me go with.
Please go, I don't want to have to shoot you. Please go. 3.
Are you talking
2,
to somebody?
1. There's a guy hitting me with a rock outside. Please.
Alright, here I come.
On my way, at the door.
Somebody sees him, he just went towards my house. Yeah, he's the guy that's right there, in there, yeah.
Where the fuck up?
Where are you guys at?
By my base. He's dead.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay.
He's a scrub, man. Like, he's not even. He just joined the server. And he just came over here and started following me around.
Alright. I don't know what to do.
Really
well, I think we're both about to starve to death,
I'm
so.
I'm with you, Kyle.
I got food. I mean, if you need food,
yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah,
is there anything in there?
No.
Is there any cloth?
Didn't they have a hunting rifle? What did they do with it? That's what I want to know.
Didn't somebody close the door?
They just thrown it on the floor. They probably just let it despawn.
Yeah. Okay, also, when the door got closed, was there a guy down in the room? Like, on the ground?
What?
Oh, slow down, Kyle, we're getting ahead.
Because you can close doors while you're down, so he might have done that.
Oh, I got more bullets off that guy.
Yeah, loot everything you can. I got 4 bean can grenades made right now.
I feel like nothing. I don't know, man. I mean, if anything, like I said, I can store what's valuable in the box and just come back later. They're not coming back. Oh, well, they have the code, right?
Yeah. Who's this swimming up?
Me.
Okay. Yeah, we can't
Kyle,
get you in. We don't
know what
the code
stones?
Is.
No. No, sir, I do not.
You guys get on shooting? The ceiling. Well, that's, we're shooting at the ceiling because it's kind of weak. But
how's the, where's the ceiling at? How do you get up there?
The one right above the door,
No idea.
Get up there. Right above the door.
You had ladders,
can you, if we get a blueprint, they can clear the authorized list and we can climb up there at least.
Oh, good call, yeah. Right. Do that here, Aunt Moo, let's go grab some wood.
Oh, you want me
I
to
got
just
how much
it?
For a blueprint?
Yeah, I've got a blueprint.
Alright, I cleared it.
In the first stairs.
I cleared it.
Oh shit, they can't add us though.
We can destroy it.
Yeah,
right?
Start hacking at it, yeah. We'll get some wood.
Oh, this thing? Okay.
Yeah, we break this thing, then.
I'm gonna go around just outside of where. Oh, did you get up?
No, I didn't. I fell off this thing.
I'm walking up on the beach.
Alright, that's done.
I'm below one of you guys. I'm walking up right now.
We're just going around to get some wood next stairs.
Careful, there's a wolf right up by you.
Oh, fuck, they're coming at me. Yeah, I do. I'm looking for it. It stopped chasing me.
It's above you. No, it's coming for you. Come this way. Come towards the beach. Come towards the beach. Come towards the beach.
Alright, 2 more bean cans, and then I'll be able to make a blueprint.
Man, I really wish that they wouldn't fly all over the place.
Well, and if you guys do start to die, drop everything into a as much as you can into it.
Y'all are hitting the ceiling right now?
No, it's hitting rocks, maybe.
Do you have any wood on you?
Not enough to make
it. Maybe I can try. Come to the door. Come to the door. Maybe you can get it through the wall. Oh no, hold on. That's too far. Hold on. Let me try dropping it again. It flipped out. Start hitting E on the bottom of the door. Try this again. Dang it. Just outside. Let me try again right now.
I saw it.
One more time. I'm dropping it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait. Nope. I failed. 3, 2, 1. Dang, why doesn't it drop? 3, 2, 1. Dang it.
Damn.
Trying to grab the wall.
Miguel.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, I'm trying to think.
It's halfway through the wall, Tom.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it.
Ah, dang it. Alright, I grabbed it.
You guys shooting?
Because if I can... Like, I have 50. If I can get 100 wood, I can make a sleeping bag for in here.
Oh, man.
Oh, nice.
What about thinking on the fly? I have an idea, actually. Hold on one second. I may have a really good idea that'll
take out the roof, Miguel, with arrows.
What's up?
What did you guys clear that building?
We were shooting the wall. Well, yeah, we could take the time to hit it. But hold on, I may have like
everything's all clear except for bodies and this one box nothing in it.
Miguel might have the idea that saves the day.
Did you destroy the tool cabinet?
Oh yes, yes.
Okay, good. Because I'm coming in with a building plan right now. Well, in 30 seconds.
Here. Hold on, dude.
This is gonna take a while.
Yeah. I'm out of shells. I could make more things go.
Kyle, come here.
Because I have
right
7
you can put a
shells left.
On the side. I have an idea. No, a really good idea, too. Really?
No. I might be able to put some flooring. No. But I can put.
You guys can make ladders?
Hey, you can put one right here, actually. I know you can. You can put a yeah. Foundation over here in the water, like by the front door. And you can build off of it. I'm 100% sure you can. Right here where I'm standing, okay. Somewhere. Like in the water, you should be able to. Let me move, though. Because nope. Those guys were... try branching it from the sea, from the land, though. Because those guys were doing it. They were making a bridge across.
Oh, I see.
So if you can make, like, a bridge across, we can go vertical with it.
Ah...
No.
Is that as close as we can get?
Apparently. But we are able, if everybody here, yeah, come here and get inside the little hut right here, because what we can do is build right up from here and then get up to the ceiling and use the shit we have on us. Yeah, come into the... Yeah. Now we get some stairs.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I see the ceiling you guys are shooting at.
I brought bullets.
I'm starving.
We need 5 shots.
I have bullets. Can you guys make them?
Hot shotguns?
Oh, I can make pipe shotguns. How many do we need? Two? Three?
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, actually. Maybe bowls would be the best thing.
I got a crossbow and a bow on me.
Handmade shells will make us bullets for the water pipe shotguns?
I think I can make... I think those take the regular hand bullets, right?
Yeah. Water pipe shotguns take regular hand pistol bullets.
Yeah, I think our best bet's hammering it with arrows. To be honest, if all three of us do it, it won't take that long. Yeah, I think a wall? I don't even know.
I don't have a bow or any arrows.
I'm making more arrows.
And I'm starving. Okay, well, I'm going to abort making the water pipe shotguns. But I'm about to die, so...
Do you have any more wood on
hand grenades? I don't know how these work well enough to actually aim it right over here. Oh, although I guess we could go like this. Check this out. Yeah, look out. Guys, look out inside. No, Ant, look out. Look out. Back
sorry.
Up. Make. Back up. I'm gonna throw a bean can grenade over there. It's your ass if you're over there. Alright, get ready to run inside.
That's smart.
Alright, that went to 357. Does anybody know what it was at?
Nope.
It was at like 380 something, I think.
Look out. I've got another six one. Of these.
Oh.
Okay, keep hammering them. Keep an eye on it. Keep an eye on it, Tom.
349.
It's dropping by like 4 points.
Fucking dead.
Dead.
341.
Alright, well there's one more, so might as well. Alright. Turn the hole.
334.
Alright, that's as much as I've got for those.
We got arrows.
I can't get back up, to be honest.
What do you mean you can't get back up? Oh, yeah, huh? Here, wait.
Oh wait, I got it. Okay. I lied, I actually don't have it. Yeah. Oh wait, maybe I can come out on this. There's still a possible. Oh. Trying to get up there, hold on.
Here's a crossbow, Kyle. And here's 21 arrows.
Ah, I almost fell. I'm almost dead.
Meg, if you're around, or if you feel like maybe going and killing an animal over there,
and this has convinced me that we totally need to go on a map different run.
Yeah. You guys are like bowing it up there too, right?
I don't think they're even there.
Yeah, we're here.
Eric's not there.
Attack the bomb. Here.
Ant, come down. Come grab my shoddy.
If you have any. More.
Hold on. Right, let me see if I can get up there again. More efficient. Hold on. Get up there. Hold on. Okay. Dang it. There we go. Okay, I can drop it in this room. There you go. Oh, you can't get back through there.
What happened?
To where?
You can't get in that room from there.
Watch it.
What do you mean?
What the heck? Why couldn't I do it?
Because you're not me.
Video games. You want me to be Ant? Okay. Hold on. Is there a chest anywhere around here?
Oh shit. You got the glow. I said it. Wait, did you give me a pine shotgun? Because I didn't see that.
Yeah, it's halfway through the ground probably by now. It sunk all the way through. Unless Kyle has it. Kyle, do you pick up a pipe shotgun?
No.
Okay.
I made food. One.
I'm gonna run back one. To the house. Get food and more bones.
Let me see the handmade shells I dropped you in.
Here.
So I'm making another pipe. Okay.
And here's the buckshot you gave me.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll bring back food. I want you to starve. They're gonna need food anyway, so.
I'm very close to starving too, so.
Yeah, I'm at zero food already.
It's at 308 now. Yeah, they're talking about us in the chat.
Nah, I don't think any of those guys were. But as far as I know.
That's literally just destroying the hatchet.
I'm gonna put my stuff in here because I'm about to die.
Yeah, good call.
Shit, yeah, I'm already at zero food, but I'm gonna try to cook shit and bring it back and bring back whatever's cooked, or if we got any canned food, run and bring it back. I saw cloth in that area if y'all just want to keep yourselves alive till I get back.
Yeah,
we need someone to come back and watch the box of me and Kyle die.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here right now, so I don't really have anything to help. All I can do is just watch the numbers go down. It's at 299.
Well, I'm at the house. I am going upstairs to cook food. What happened?
I thought I was diving into water.
Uh-oh.
If you take 5 bows, 200 arrows, what?
I'll do that. I'll make sure I'm there. Oh, you died.
Yeah, I figured I'd beat you here with a death warp. But, it looks like you beat me. I wasn't quite fast and I fucked up.
You're too slow.
Even on the death warp, that's sad. That's super sad.
Making some bear meat, taking some of this wood, because you don't need fucking 700 things of wood.
Someone needs to come back now, because I'm gonna die and all my stuff's gonna be on top of this.
I'm headed back right now.
Three food. I mean, three health. I'm dead.
I'm leaving now.
I'm 130% convinced that these kids are literally just walking back and forth because they want to.
Bringing back more bows. I'm gonna have to get wood and stone to make more arrows, but I think what will be good once I put back. I'm cooking food to bring back to you.
I can see the base. Can't see the box, though. That's a wrencher. See the base. So I can see the bottoms. There it is.
All right, I got it down to 295.
Hey, so are you using?
Just the regular rock.
Oh, we're still in here?
We've been shooting at it.
Oh. I can make a bunch of handmade shells now, so I'm gonna keep shooting at it.
Coming back, Al.
Yeah, if you have any extra ones, I'll help out.
Right. Well, they're just crafting.
On my way back, gentlemen, stone right
here. I realize
here.
Now that I have a need. Yeah,
pick those up on the floor.
I am up by the box again.
I'm just getting some more stone so I can make more arrows for when I go over there so we can just take out this fucking wall with arrows.
What kind of damage do shotgun shells do from the outside?
Not much. Oh. Not much at all.
Takes one or two to take out a...
Yeah. But if you can make a crap ton of shells, it should actually go pretty quickly now. Especially with me, because I'm up on top helping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, it's at 273.
71. There's some more shells on the floor.
Oh.
I'm jumping up the stairs, Cal.
Alright, cool.
Oh, they- Oh! Dang, that guy got kicked!
Yeah, the server does warn you.
He said fags and he got kicked, what a bad kid. did you grab my handmaid's crown?
The guy who raided us?
Yeah, you.
No,
back.
Just
the guy that we raided.
No, I don't know who that was. Cryoplast or something like that.
Wait, what up to your shotgun?
I have it in my inventory.
Oh,
okay. He's just running. Oh! I got attacked.
Wait, where are you?
You got attacked?
Yeah. Shot with a
gun. A person? Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, shit on me.
I'm coming as fast as I can. How close is it to the
place? I'm too far from the house.
You can't run back to it.
I can't. They already got me.
Oh, How many?
There's two people.
Where are our goddamn people that are, where are the other two dudes?
I just got back into the game. I don't even know where they are. And
I
got off Discord.
I don't know, man. It's kind of difficult if they don't want to use curse the rest
of us. You don't want to use Discord, so what?
There's Discord. More of us in curse.
No.
The thing is, if we don't want to use
Discord, it would be stupid.
We could also just use Steam chat, which we all have. So I'm saying there's this middle ground. People just got to get on. Everybody. I'm willing to use Steam. They're not even in the game.
Okay.
At 2:22.
Oh, they're offline. We need to be a little worried about them. They're close to the base. And they just got my revolver, 30 bullets, and the wood and stuff I'd gathered, and arrows and shit that I was trying to go take back to y'all.
Alright, because I only have one bullet, so.
I'm down to two.
I got a couple. Here's some more.
Cool.
I guess I didn't have a sleeping bag at the base.
Oh shit.
I said there were people outside, not too far from the base. Two people.
Uh-oh.
They sure are.
They're breaking stuff, aren't they?
Kyle, try to distract him. I'm sneaking up on him.
I just woke up on the island, at least. I hear the shots.
Oh yeah, that's us.
I'm keeping it aimed at the door, just in case.
Yeah, that's them. They're going back to their base. So, did they get you, Kyle?
No.
Somebody else geared them up.
Yeah.
They have shotties.
That smoker guy. Yeah, they're coming back to you guys, Thomas. What you call it?
What the heck? One of them had an Asian name.
He's a shirt. That's all I got. And I don't know if it provides any armor. Here's some leather. That's pretty
I'm finna message JRW and then we'll let them know we're about to deal with some more people, so.
Wait a second.
How many shells you got?
Oh, I see it.
Oh, I'm stuck now.
Oh, crap. Jump crops.
There we go.
Is that you guys outside, or is that them?
That's probably them.
Oh. Here's half my shells. I finally finished some.
Awesome. Okay.
Yeah, they just ran past me, one of them.
Feeling is at 197.
They are all over my ass.
They're running along the beach towards the house.
And run off, and we could give them the business until they try to open the door.
Are we sure those are the same guys? So one of them had an Asian name.
I know one of them there was smoker. I know that.
One of them was that error
404. Yeah, one of
them. Oh, they're about to take me down.
Ooh, someone got a vac ban.
You're a wreck nerd.
Yeah, they took me out.
Uh-oh. I wonder if they think that we died inside.
They're gonna grab everything off the chest on the roof, is what they're gonna do.
Yeah, okay. I tried to get it all and take it away, and then they got me, so.
Chest on the roof? Wait, are they getting in that base?
No, I put a chest on the roof for when I died earlier to put my stuff in.
No, they can't get back in here.
Crazy in there. But.
I gotta reset my computer, and since I got a minute and 30 seconds anyways, I'll be right back. Let me just get this reset.
Oh yeah, they're coming back.
Yep.
What we need is a blueprint run. We need to say fuck trying to upgrade that tiny little base that don't really have anything anyways.
Well, I wasn't trying to get nothing out of it. I was trying to make sure dudes didn't build right next to us.
Yeah.
They were chasing us around with bows when we tried to gather.
What I'm saying, if we get some explosives, we can make it right through that base. No time flat.
I think they're having difficulties jumping up.
Yeah.
They're trying to shoot me in the water.
Well, I mean, all I got is armor, 15 shells.
Enjoy my rock, you idiot.
Oh, they got you?
Yeah, they swam out like super far just to get my rock and torch. I'm over it.
Get ready, Tom. I think they're gonna come in. I just saw one of their arms stick out through the wall next to you.
I'm moving on with life.
They don't know the code.
I'm telling you, they're not the same people that were inside the base. Smoka was not one of them. There was one guy with an Asian name, and I don't know who the other guy was.
I didn't get that close to them.
Because whenever me and Eric asked them, it's the error guy, and it's a guy with an Asian
error
name.
Error 404, whenever, yeah.
Yeah, because me and Eric asked them, and yeah.
Oh, something with a K, right?
Yeah.
It's not even the same dudes. Well, shit.
Kazuta, that was his name.
There you go.
I'm moving on with life, and I'm going to the airfield.
Alright, well, we're just still stuck here.
Just backflash, kill yourself.
Throw all the stuff on the ground.
Yeah, throw all their stuff on the ground.
Mission accomplished, they don't live there anymore.
That's true. And they, regardless of whether we did raid it, they will think we raided it.
Yep. I just don't want people living right next to us and get that close. I want this island to be ours completely.
Understandable. Alright. I'm gonna go grab a smoke and I will be ready.
Go look for food, dude. I haven't eaten. Hold on.
What did that guy say?
I have no idea, but he's like right near the base.
I guess we should just die and just dropping. I guess I'll screw it. Tried. That's valuable. Oh man, just looking at this stack makes me sad.
Yeah.